Got it. Barracks and 2, we're gonna go right down the road. Try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead. Watch that.
Matt and Antier go blue, everyone else go red. Okay, close enough. AT and AA go blue, everyone else go red.
This is our line, don't go past the trees here, guys. Let's hold the line here, south. We'll deal with squad colors later, because I have a feeling we're going to get into it real quick here.
Good weather for a beach landing.
Lovely day for a trip to the beach.
Nice day for a white wedding. Does anybody have a... what do you call it? Trenching tool?
God, I wish.
That's a negative on the entrenchment tools, I believe.
Okay. Where's red? Red or on?
Someone say entrenching tools?
Do we have any?
Do you have one? Why is, like, almost everybody quiet for me? What the hell?
If we have entrenchment tools and we want to start entrenching here, that would not be a bad call.
Yeah, because I need something to... what do you call it?
Deploy.
Long range received.
I need something to not get shot while I'm patching people off.
Well, I mean, behind here is probably a good one, although... depends on the angle. Maybe, like, up here? Although then it's got that underneath part you could get hit from.
Alright, if you guys ever want to ditch those entrenching tools, I will halfway take one.
Did we lose Redoron?
Yeah. I think we lost Redoron, and we lost Richard. So we're two down right now.
Yeah, Redoron has my extra mags. Oh, there.
Redoron's
coming back.
Right, he's coming back. He has a horrible connection.
Do you guys have radio short range?
I don't think they're short range. Yeah, no.
It's Christmas.
It's crazy.
Yeah, it's beginning to get a lot. Like Christmas.
So watch the right side, because I don't have aim down that way where the trees are.
Does anyone else smell toast?
Are you having a seizure? I got lights at 087.
Light 087.
Yep, enemy. Does anybody got the range to that? I guess we don't have a range finder.
Yep, boat coming in, bearing 081.
Yeah. Can anybody
right those trees, those
guess
trees
the being... range to
smoke
that
in
beach?
The left, smoke in the right.
No guess on range. I'd say maybe you're looking at 200 meters.
Okay.
Smoke's coming out.
Oh, another one at 082.
It is 230 meters to the beach.
Okay, thank you. Page down. There we go. Wow, reloading.
Okay,
starting again.
Hey, shall I give him a rocket?
Yeah, if they're sitting there.
Oh, I don't know how to aim this thing. Oh, that is way too high.
My chest is hit.
Well, that was enough gaming for the night. No privacy. Two people down here. Put two people down.
Alpha, this is Commander. You got me.
Alpha, go ahead.
I'm up. Odd core's down. Oh, you're up again.
I'm up. I just didn't find
it. You wasn't full last year, Command.
Ow. Yeah. God damn. Fuck. All right, I'm up again. Fuck.
Yeah, we are combat ineffective. In fact, I'm about to get shot in the back, I think.
Well, I guess I'm gonna arty the beach then.
Yeah, I think that's fine enough. ETR lag 50 meters.
The only guy left in Alpha.
Well, that went great.
That was fantastic.
Yeah.
Super hard. Incredible hard.
Yeah.
Shining, just get absolutely like run up on every angle.
Jesus.
Oh, here he is.
That's enough gaming for the night.
Yeah. That hill is fucking horrible. We just got wrecked.
Yeah, we got rolled really hard. There wasn't much we can do.
Yeah, I don't know what we could have done, though, except set up trenches a little lower, but even then, you still gotta run back uphill.
Which spawn do we choose?
We can go with Point Beach.
Not far as it's chance of waking up unless I didn't shoot him in the ass.
Yeah,
I'm
understood.
Got that. 8 minutes.
Really? Oh. Oh.
The other seems so much better coordinate.
See? They didn't have as much, because they don't have two tanks.
Yeah,
absolutely.
They had
a
lot of radios.
A chance of waking up. I could only get like 1,000.
Yeah, and we all got like a bunch of us got wrecked immediately, and then so we basically had no firepower to fight back. Beach.
Hi, Alpha.
Hey, we got wrecked.
Well, make sure you all set to spawn at Point Beach. And as soon as you're in, try to reclaim your position, because it's definitely not time to pull back yet. Yeah, we'll get artillery to hit on as soon as possible as well.
So I was down all this time, not dead, and I didn't realize I had to click response, and I have to wait 6 more minutes.
Yeah, I think everybody's on the same See, as soon as we get back in, we'll slowly start to think back up to our line, we're close to it.
I mean, do we want to take that position exactly, though?
No. Or somewhere in that zone, a little further back, kind of where Richard is now, a little closer up.
Okay.
I don't really want to go back there and die again.
Yeah.
Personally.
I don't even know if we can retake that position without getting...
No, we'll just push as far as we can. Play slow.
We're defending a fucking hill, man.
Artillery available in another 3 minutes or so as well, so that can help us out.
I think Alpha Team has a cumulative 7 kills. I think we're actually losing on the KDR.
KDR, man. Oh, look, there's sandbag positions over here. Where is it? Ah. Yeah, just near point 56, there's sandbag positions. What the hell?
Yeah, were leadership just not aware of that?
I don't know, I wasn't aware of it, but...
Yeah, that was not communicated to anybody.
Although, honestly, there's only like freaking 2 of them. And they're way back up the hill, so... Got okay view down there.
Oh yeah. We could try to take those sandbags if possible. I don't know how.
Yeah.
It's gonna be.
I don't like looking there. You can not really see too much through the trees, so I don't know.
I feel better about that position than I do trying to retake
our. Oh yeah, no.
Yeah.
Definitely, but currently, like, every single enemy is behind a tree almost.
Yeah, we're also running out of a few squad members too, so for light force.
Yeah. Although, yeah, that's got a good. Yeah. Anyway, it's up to you. That'd be a decent position, I guess.
I think we should try for
it's
it.
Not
it's
really.
Hard, it's hard cover, yeah.
Yeah, and there's not really anywhere else.
No, that's it.
They definitely have fire superiority over the top of the hill line.
They're also shooting into the sky in victory.
Yeah, and like against the hill. Normally hills are good for, you know, defending.
It's because our defenses are flat angles as well.
And
so
through the trees, yeah.
We're kind of in these weird angles where we're just exposed and most of it's in a big, like, donut.
We should be defending at the very top of the hill, not on the, like, mid
down
point.
Yeah.
This is delaying action, though.
But I mean, even at the top of the hill, you can't really see shit.
No, but at least you can put up defenses that are useful and not just sticking out of the hill at a weird angle.
Yeah, and that's
true.
Trying
to beat them on the beach.
We only have to hold for 3 more minutes after we spawn in, I believe. So we don't want to get too dug in.
I've got 60 seconds left in mind, so I can start digging in on Alpha's location.
The
oh yeah, they look like they're getting.
They're falling back anyway now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Should we switch our spawn point?
No. Still spawn point beach.
Okay.
And we'll just fall back after Bravo, because our fallback is behind them anyway. We'll hold the ridge, the crest of the hill until Bravo completes fallback, and then we'll fall back to our FB1 point.
Oh, those are close to our spawn point, the sandbags.
They sure are.
Didn't even notice them.
Yeah, they're like right to our left. I think we walked past them and nobody saw them. Looks like Richard's in, poor soul.
Yeah.
One second on spawn.
Already here.
This is less ideal than I thought it would be.
Yeah,
should
all
we start
of these
digging in?
Positions are kind of shit.
Because we all respawned on point Ash. We're at the back of the fucking line.
Ah,
how
shit.
How the fuck did we get here?
What?
Because our custom
I chose beach.
Is still fucking broken.
I also chose beach. Yeah,
I chose beach too.
Because
are we going to
still fucked.
Can someone ping the admin?
Pinged him.
Yeah.
Yo, Azus, respawn broken. Beach, please.
I did, yeah.
Yep.
We did.
Yeah, I did.
No, we all collectively misclicked.
I don't know, I wouldn't put a pass into this point, Raid. I don't know what's going on right now.
You got the zoomies?
I'm salty, I know.
No, it's understandable that was fucked.
Yeah, 10 minutes of dead time is very understandable.
Yeah. There we go. Is this okay, it's not the same place.
Yeah,
command, this is Alpha.
Friendly's up on the hill.
We're gonna go back to fallback one. We're falling back.
Okay.
There while Alpha gets set up, and then we'll leapfrog them back. What was that for a creek?
Just heads up, I'm not sure if Wallace fixed it, but there were no belts in the crates. Just, I think he's working on it.
Okay, got it. But yeah, Alpha, you can load up and take the truck back, and then just dig in as much as you can and fall back one.
Where are we taking the truck?
Fall back one, Alpha.
Fall back one.
Can you, some of you guys take, some MG ammo if you got room, because my AMG is gone.
Right, Kratos, let's go on foot to Bravo.
Copy.
Luck, Alpha.
Thanks.
Oh, shit, we have rifle grenades.
You're firing the boxes, yeah, the 7.62.
Why am I all the way in the back of the boss, but I get to, like, just point at everybody?
Me too.
Fuck it. No safety.
Are we getting it?
Yeah, go ahead and load up. As soon as you're rearmed, let's load up.
There's more ammo in the truck, and I already loaded an extra box if we are set for a while.
Beautiful. All in.
Yo, this thing's got a machine gun.
Do I use straight up drive through the fucking forest?
Yeah, we're doing it.
Yeah, it looks like.
Alright.
So, how's things been?
Not good.
Okay.
Not good.
Yeah.
Wrong,
we just got, like, immediately fucking wrecked, wrong. And then I had to sit for 10 minutes to respawn.
Oof.
Old team one.
Yeah, we're gonna find, maybe some sandbags up here. It would be lovely.
How does everyone have cool goggles now, though?
You guys have night.
We had to die to get them.
Oh, I see. I'm sure I would.
Cool goggle club. Wait, I don't have goggles.
So, odds of them using this road to get up there with those BTRs and shit?
Yeah, I don't know how they're gonna get the BTRs through the woods. I think this is it.
The dismount.
Do we get to use the thing?
Alright, let's try to find anything that's better than what we had here. Just a whole.
I don't think there is.
That second fallback point. Maybe.
Who's got those entrenching tools?
Okay.
Dig in here.
Yeah. Do we want to position the truck so we've got can use the machine gun on it?
Use rifle grenades.
Do we want to move up a little bit? Cause I can't see anything. Actually, maybe over here. Why don't we move over here?
MG, we'll get an entrenching tool over here in a second, and we can put
there's that fucking hill right there that I can't see over.
There's like little crest, little knoll.
Yeah, crest. It doesn't get better. Yeah, just dig here near the edge of the trees.
Yeah.
You got an entrenching tool?
I do not.
Shit.
I can
okay.
Let me go move some people over.
If needs be.
spike pod on the head.
Can you do that?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not letting me.
Oh.
Besides, you'd go down pretty quickly and then we'd be fucked.
Hey, Sammy.
Howdy. Yeah, I guess
we'd love to help.
We have friendlies coming our way. Let's get PID on that before we start shooting people in the face.
Yeah.
So Sammy, yeah, Banshee, and Richard, we're gonna keep you guys on this right flank here with the MG.
Okay.
Richard has the radio, so if you guys need to reach me on the left, talk to me on the radio.
Can I get a trench like over here, maybe?
Give me a sec. Let me finish this one. I'll bring one. I'll move
on. And just like sticking from the tree outwards a bit.
Banshee. Yeah. Sit exactly as you would want, ideally, to be able to fire.
Yeah.
In the position and angle that you want to be.
I mean,
and hold it.
Here, I guess.
All right, hold that.
Okay.
Right, where do you go?
I'll give Banshee whatever he needs within trenching.
Banshee.
Yeah, like run so I can sit here. Yeah, there we go.
I'm gonna early cancel. See how it is.
Okay. You might want to put one in between too.
Vehicle coming up to our west. Don't fire on it unless told.
Okay. Getting the law.
They're friendly. They're friendly though.
Hey.
They're shooting at us.
Light them up. Light them up.
Okay.
They're not friendly. Clear back glass. Clear back glass. Actually, no, that's fine. I reckon I can yeet a grenade over to it.
This thing is not fucking enough.
Just keep me covered.
Fuck.
Banshee's down.
Banshee's down, we need him back up.
I'm applying first aid.
I have enemy movement east, past the shrug.
Right.
Go ahead for Alpha.
Okay. Oh, we are really grouped up here.
That's because we're trying to set up. Alright, I'm good.
Tyler.
Reloading.
We have friendlies behind us.
Chuck some freaking grenades over there or something.
Is that fucking Bravo light?
No, Bravo's.
Banshee's down again. I'm doing medical.
Back up.
Banshee's back.
Sorry. Fuck!
Not again. What?
The first casualties of Bravo, it looks like.
Where are we going?
And I'm dead.
It's an honor being a statistic.
Fucking hell. Why does fucking Alpha get...
To be fair, to them, Alpha got like within about 5 minutes of the start.
Why
did...
Fucking son of a bitch.
I'm sorry, you're okay. I didn't want to, but it just happened that way.
Sorry. This is the second time that we get fucking wiped.
We got hit by friendly artillery. I think we got killed by Will.
We saw some trucks going up and we're like, who the hell are they?
Right, we're not really holding supporting distance with each other, and we're just getting picked apart.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah. Also, the way the leapfrogging fallback works, with the fact that it's in a forest, means that when Alpha fell back, they couldn't adequately like support us.
Yeah, Alpha's got a shit position again too. So
the whole point of the leapfrogging fallback thing is that the one that falls back further
is able to cover. I think we don't have the personnel needed to cover the frontage that we're trying to cover. Of course, I'm not here to second guess Gibbs. I think he's trying his best. It's just we don't have
It's not that. It's
if you look at our first...
Oh, he's back. Yeah, they got him. Oh, of all the fucking people, they saved the SL instead of the medic.
Yeah, it's fine. I've got door tickets, so it's okay. It's just you.
Do they notice me?
Well, once I realized it's an 8-minute
I'm out.
From the truck.
Okay.
You stand bad sheet.
There's just big bullets.
How's Tyler doing? We need that radio.
Okay, now I don't have many.
Tweed, are you okay?
Okay,
I'm in a lot of pain. My vision isn't blurry anymore.
That's brilliant. Can you join Sammy on the northern flank, please?
Yeah, Vol.
Thank you. Tyler's still down.
Okay, can you get rid of this this trench that's right in front here? I can't.
I'm
in need of
leadership. Guys, we are minus entrenching tools.
Okay. That's good. No, I'm gonna get wrecked. Oh well.
Squad leader's down there. I don't have radio yet.
I do.
We're still effective.
Alright, you focus on the leader here. I'm gonna keep the command up to date what's going on, alright?
Yeah, have days.
That was fucking cool. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Anyone got AA?
Is
that an enemy?
Yeah, of course. It fucking strafed us!
Uh oh.
You did?
Yeah.
It strafed down there.
L-39 albatrosses.
Oh. Sorry, I'm not up to Cold War shit.
Yeah, red smoke, southeast, is that ours?
No, single engine, single crossbow.
Okay. Fuck these trenches.
Red smoke is not ours. Red smoke's not ours.
Orange smoke is the shit we gotta be looking out for.
Oh, that's not southeast. Southeast. Southeast smoke is smoke.
Oh,
stump
is up.
Cool. Tyler, we are all up.
They're holding at the moment. I recommend my new
video for the map.
Incoming!
Enemy
aircraft,
that's not friendly.
Sammy.
I'm giving myself some morphine. Vehicle audio.
Tweet, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh.
Right.
I can't fucking.
Coming through.
There we
go.
Be
any.
PID on time uniform.
West. Tracers to the 062 northeast.
No, that's me. Yeah,
west. On our west.
Enemies west.
On the hill.
Got some enemies coming up to the northeast as well.
That's Matt.
Yeah, they're east. North.
Yeah,
north.
No.
We're gonna hold here until Bravo settles in to cover our next fallback.
Why do we have to stitch each part now? It's annoying.
Sammy, is that...
Standby.
Yeah, that's you, back last three.
Oh, okay.
back glass for not there.
E-shit, you cunt.
I can't even see that.
That
oh,
track,
that nope, nope, nope. Incoming!
Incoming vehicle.
Incoming plane.
Is that fucking plane again?
Yeah.
He's lining up on us.
Bomb, bomb, bomb!
Yeah, we missed though.
Oh, fair enough. I didn't know the Sam was running AA. Good to know though.
I hate these fucking
I was gonna take the northern side if you're here, Tyler.
Yeah, that's where they were coming from, but...
I hear Russian voices northern side. We're gonna hold here.
Enemy tracers northeast, 065. Eat shit, motherfucker. God damn. Hey, if somebody could dig the trench up next to me so that it's covering my right side there. Thank you. Are we?
For 30 seconds, we'll move back. Richard, we have to move ball back. 30 seconds, let's have them like,
shit, trench is going down. Oh, reloading. See, I can't see those motherfuckers through the grass.
Get ready to move. Let's go, we're falling back. Let's go, go, go. West, west, west.
Don't hell yep.
Get to the smoke.
Fuck. I need to repack mags. I've only got one left, about. I'm almost dry. Is red back? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Where is the map?
We are here. Oh, you guys have better adjustability than I do.
Alright, I'm out of ammo. Did anybody pick up? Did anybody pick up MG ammo? Yeah. Put it in my backpack. Do I have a backpack? Yes, I do. Am I good? Okay, Sam's down. Thank you. Medic! Fuck, I'm jammed. Fucking hell. Jammed.
We have an enemy vehicle. Is it
true? I'm out of grenades. And I'm out of AT.
Almost out of ammo.
Northeast again.
We're getting airstrike.
Northeast.
We gotta move.
Oh, okay. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, fuck this shit.
Guys, move up the hill.
I actually might be completely out. Nope, oh. I got one left. I got one thing left. I'm gonna need ammo, though.
Have you got a pistol?
Yeah, I do, but it's not not good at range.
Yeah, just they were
north,
use it on yourself.
Mile north.
Right, who's got an entrenching tool?
He's down in the
we've left him in the smoke.
Sweet.
Yeah,
he's in the smoke. Sweet. Love it.
The place that's gonna get fucking.
I did give them the warning, let's be fair.
Oh, that is. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Shining, are you up? I need a medic.
Holy shit, that didn't work out.
I'm getting your leg. Your tourniquet in your leg. Now I'm getting your chest.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm fine. Get everyone else back up.
Okay.
I can take care of my cuts. Just get everyone stabilized.
Where's our medic? Is our medic dead?
He was in the orange smoke. I told him to leave. I can go check on him, though. Keep the tourniquet on me. I'll be right back. Hold here. Security if you're not doing this.
Is anyone not hit?
I'm not hit.
Tweet, how are you doing?
I got a couple cuts, but I'm fine.
Oddcore's down right here. Oddcore needs the most help. I actually am running...
Oh shit, they're on top of us.
I'm running low on bandages.
Here.
Or was that enemy? Yeah.
That was enemy, yeah.
Okay. I might need some help here with Oddcore. I guess though you keep guns up. Yeah.
Guys, orange smoke's like behind you, we need to go. Stop what you're doing. If he's down, carry him.
Alright, one more bandage. I'm trying to get his chest to at least be... There we go. Alright, you can pick him up.
Oh,
yeah.
cover behind me.
I am.
And there's Russian voices. Alright, up and out of Mudcore, let's go.
Okay.
Hey, we're good to go.
Keep it coming.
Where are we going?
Well,
Command is down the hill in that town there. Raid is fucking really fucked up right now.
Where are we going?
That's a great question.
Go ahead, down. Raid northwest.
You can take Oddcore down to
I think just hold here. We've jumped out range of that orange smoke.
Okay. Oh my god, you're up. Okay. Wait, I'm... Did you get flung? You're getting your last leg here. Alright, there you go. Take your turnies off.
Need to move. Yeah. They're already about close to you.
Somebody took my medical bag and I don't know.
Well, we gotta go down here anyway.
I can do what I can, but without my medical bag, I can't sit.
Ben suit. When you have free arms, can you come back up?
Okay, is there ammo down there?
Back borrow seal, I think.
Okay. Is there a ammo down here?
Yeah, the truck just up ahead has ammo.
Alright, thank you. It doesn't have MMG ammo.
It doesn't?
No.
Yeah.
You there, God? There's no MMG ammo.
No.
Fuck.
I'm not sure if we're out or if you're, I gotta go find chaos, I guess. I'll be
Yo.
Back.
There's no MMG ammo in the truck. Can I get some? I don't have an AMG. Thank you.
Creed, I'm not getting in trouble for carrying a thing, right?
No. I don't see why not. We have them.
You can do as many crunches as you want. Don't think it's gonna do much.
These are the only guns I knew.
You should be good.
That's the body.
Better alive
than dead.
Fine. I don't.
Oh,
I don't
sorry.
Judge your choice of, you know, living much.
I didn't realize you were there.
The hill yet?
Nah, it's still coming down. We called out this week.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh. Oops, sorry. Oh. Ow. The hell? What the hell happened to me? Okay, can I get somebody to bandage me while I cover?
Yeah, I got bandages. I'll give you someone here. I'll give you Richard.
Okay, I can't really get on this thing. I'm bandaging my arm.
Go ahead and do your thing. Just set up on the rock or a fence right here. Look northwest. We're gonna go up to Alpha Fallback 2, where we were before, and we're gonna re-rally up there.
No, I'm used to you.
I don't really have an angle on that. Reloading. Oh shit, there's an enemy Vic. It just went over the hill to the west. Alright, let's head up. Where are you going? Trying to get an angle on the Vic. Here, let's head over to there where they are now. Yeah. Can you hear me? I can't hear you if you're talking.
How's my mic's broken? Yeah, let's just move over there. I was trying to get a good angle on them.
Yeah.
That's coming from the inverse hill from the one we're climbing. We might
I know.
Turn around halfway up and disengage.
Yeah. Could also smoke it.
That's not what the blood god liked, though.
Oh, yep. Watch out. just ran into you, didn't I? Sorry. Alright, I'm out of ammo, let's run. I'm not out of ammo, but I'm out of mag.
Yeah, just keep going. I might bleed out before we get there.
Yeah, I'm hurt too. Oh shit. Where'd they go?
Original fallback.
Yeah, but they were supposed to cover us.
Push forward. We were covering them.
I know, but then they were supposed to cover us when we come up.
Think.
You still good? Come on. They're back here.
Damn it.
Ow. We need medical. Well, I don't. I'm good. I got myself. Okay. Sam, are you up? Back here. Fuck.
Suggesting pull back maybe 10 meters behind the trenches.
Might actually pull them through. Another way they're going in.
How's things over here? Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, he's getting left. Certainly artillery.
Just give, just to confirm. Cardinal direction.
I'm up. I'm up. I'm up. Get behind the tree.
Where's the boss?
Ow. Alright, I'm bandaging and then I'll get that way. I gotta reload too. Much. For me.
Yeah, get
bullets going out, please. Yeah, that's a tough push. It's a shame we ran out of ammo because I would have preferred to hold that hill the entire time.
Yeah, you're good. I'm just really salty because Alpha has a bit of a problem with
that. Okay, I'm giving back to
Are we getting flanked from behind again? Oh my god.
Yeah. He's coming from the east, the west, and the south.
Jesus Christ.
With a little bit of north just for good.
By the way, how the hell did they get, like, trucks if they've got fucking naval assault? Well, I guess they dropped them off, but still.
This is the last time I fired from a fucking trench. I swear to god.
I'm gonna bring you another person, but Richard is also down in the back. He's good.
Who's firing at us from way over there, across the...
Oh, shit. Alpha's basically wiped.
Yum.
So we're friendly firing, like, Bravo. Bravo's friendly firing us.
I think there's actually contact between us, between the two squads.
They're both going down.
Put the wounded in.
Pick him up, I'll try and cover you. Oh, fuck, I gotta reload.
We're evacuating.
Pull back, pull back, pull back. You can move. We gotta go west.
Ow.
God bless, young man.
Be careful, there were inventory here, or infantry here. Right there.
Fucking out of ammo.
Gun had to go click at the worst goddamn time.
I'm up, I'm up.
Two people down. That was too close, god damn it. We gotta go.
Oh no.
Picking up?
Oh.
show up.
Hang on. Twins
together. We have another pair of free hands.
Fuck this. I'm getting in. Getting in the fucking truck. Oh my god. I can't get in the fucking truck. It keeps kicking me out. What the hell?
Yeah, I'm just gonna walk away.
Yeah, the truck is full. Go.
Alright.
Take my chances.
Oh, you killed Wimmer.
Oh my god.
You had who? Well, I mean, I got ArmA. What happened?
You ran him over.
Who?
Wimmer.
Oh,
I'm this man.
Guys, no point wasting time.
I'm out of bandages. Oh wait, the truck. Duh. And the truck's out of bandages. Can anyone bandage me?
Working on it.
Protect fire, we gotta go. Worms
in the back.
And down. And someone's down. Polaris is down. Well, I can shoot over him now. I'm out of bandages. Can somebody get Polaris and me? Oh, Polaris is up. I'm gonna need some blood, too.
Me is Banshee.
Yeah, Banshee, sorry.
Well, the surgeon just popped off to go help Winner. So.
Yeah, I'm okay. Just gonna bring you guys here.
I'm here.
Well, the good news is I'm a medic, so I can help you guys if you guys want to save me as
Banshee.
Yeah, can you bandage me to get me to stop bleeding?
Working on chest.
Oh, hello.
Okay, I'm. Oh.
Banshee, I'm giving you 1 liter.
Okay, thank you.
They're not. It's the surgeon. There we go, Jesus. Of course. Okay, I'm gonna bring you guys back to.
Like Banshee, I'm working on it.
Where's Wimmer? Is Wimmer here?
Medic.
Done. Working on chest. Does he have a pulse? If you want to check the pulse, then I'll be good from there.
It's not the building, it's east of the building you're in.
Alright. If you want CPR, otherwise...
Not clear!
Might have some stance enabled, like combat stance, like this.
Maybe. What is the combat stance control?
I've played this for 10 years. I don't remember what the controls are. It's like my instinct.
I'm up.
Bench, yeah, I'm stretching here. There's a medical bench down, so everybody's one level on that.
Oh, okay.
Am I good to go?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay. Thank you. Here, I'll grab him. Medics. You guys medics? Medics?
Yeah, he's outside. Out front. I'll get him.
Read.
I'm just gonna do some. Yeah. Doing CPR. Right here.
Anything I can do to help?
Security.
Captain.
Right, okay, I'm gonna go check out the east side.
Should be good.
Sam, the combat pace is hitting C twice in a row. That should bring you out of it. You don't have an angle on that.
I'm gonna need more medical supplies.
I need you to set up facing the north. We have enemies on the hill up there.
Okay, I'm gonna go up to a level.
I'm gonna come up with you. I got a radio, so
okay.
Spot for you.
You go up to the top or just?
It's up to you. This is fine, probably.
Yeah, and this will give some a little more cover. Let's go up one more level so that thing's not in my way. The pipeline is in the way.
Raid, we need a medic on the east side of the building.
Alright, Richard.
Okay, yeah, maybe not top. Sorry. Oh, okay. Somebody just got blown up. Two people are down. Okay, I'll cover.
Yeah, time and blood. Yeah.
Okay. Gibbs is down over here.
Yeah, he's taking fluids.
Okay.
And plenty of bed rest.
Polaris has no pulse.
Okay. Alright. Like, take like a 50 caliber. There's
three balloons. Sorry.
Those are very good.
Reloading. Ow, fuck.
They're stupid accurate today, aren't they?
Yeah.
Almost like they're AI or something.
They're moving north.
Can somebody give me... I don't have any... I ran out of bandages already.
Gone.
Bandage my arm. Please.
He's dead.
Yeah, I'm up. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Somebody's dead. I'm gonna take their bandages. Is it Polaris who's dead?
Are we low on supply?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could use some more bandages.
Yep, on it. Standby.
I could use some more mags too for MG.
I have more enemies there in 83.
Oh, I got here's an MG mag. Whoop! No, I didn't mean to take that. Fuck. It's not letting me take the fucking bandages. Come on. There we go. Yeah.
As soon as you bandage up, I have enemies 83 up on that hill.
Okay.
They're all coming in. Friendly.
Oh, now friendly.
Don't shoot it.
Yeah, well, I'm bandaging right now, so. Only got two of those. Okay, I'm good.
There's supply trucks here. If anyone
okay,
needs
where,
to,
where were they coming in?
Third 83 on the hill. We're in orange smoke.
Oh, shit. We're in orange smoke. Incoming air.
Orange smoke!
Orange smoke, get down!
Northeast side.
Let's just get to the bottom.
I'm gonna hide in here, that's what they told me at school.
Yes, hide under the stairs.
Everyone get their cover, orange smoke!
That got him. Fuck. And I'm out of I need supplies.
Not
Shit, contact to the north. Banshee?
Yeah, yeah.
North.
Oh, sorry.
High up.
Okay, oh. I'm getting back. Oh, got it. I need a medic down here. I need a medic. I need a medic. On the stair. Okay, well, give me a sec. Bringing him up. I did CPR once before we're gonna lop.
Yeah, I'm going back down on the roof. I'll be on the east side.
We have Russians in the compound, guys. In the compound.
Shit, okay.
Don't know what side, I just know they're in here.
Banshee, easy up on the roof there.
Yeah, don't go on the roof.
Yeah.
This entire area is surrounded by devils, and they are crawling through.
Apparently there are Russians in the compound.
Russians or just...
That's what the medic said back there.
Archer, don't stay still, I can't
see. Reloading. Enemy Vic approaching at northeast 074. Yeah, there's a Vic. Do we have any AT? We need AT over here. Do we have any AT?
I'm for AT.
Okay, we got a Vic on the east-northeast side over here.
Northeast?
Yeah, like right over this way. Look out. Oh, it is right there. It is in the compound.
It's chasing us.
Oh, it's behind the thing. Oh, there it goes. Loading. Fuck.
Banshee's down.
Where's our medic?
Probably up, sir.
Yeah, I just brought another crate with a couple laws in it. I'm gonna grab another one whenever I get back up. That's the best I can do.
The laws?
I need
barely
to
work. I hit a BTR and it didn't do anything earlier in the mission.
Oh, that's good.
Downside.
That's probably a GM law on a GM BTR, isn't it? Yeah. I always feel a little bad when, like, everyone's like, oh my god, Gibbs is down, everyone save him. I'm like, you know, there's more useful people you can bring back.
There we go.
Has anybody noticed you, Hardcore?
Nope.
Oh, really? Oh, you're up on the structure. Yeah,
you
it's,
know what?
It's
no,
such
no
fucking
change.
Chaos. Holy shit.
No change, no difference.
They're working on me. If I get up, I'll tell them.
Sell the hell.
Oh.
That's Russian voice.
Zephyr, 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 no! Oh, Zephyr almost saw you.
Yeah.
it's,
oh,
it's
oh come on.
It hasn't been unfun.
Okay.
But my god, have I gotten rammed in the ass this entire op.
I mean, that's how
done
most of level. Alpha has, yeah.
That's how I feel like
exactly.
Platoon level, if
exactly.
That helps any. I'm over here just
yeah.
Like, oh, you're Matt. Well, that sucks. You are Matt.
I feel incredibly ineffectual, and I have been incredibly ineffectual this entire role.
I do too.
Yeah, I definitely felt like every contact report, I'm just like, I've got nothing left to give you. Good luck.
Yeah, it's been so one-sided.
There we go. Oh, you got noticed.
AI is stupid accurate. Like they're on the hill. We're in this building, and they get single shot headshots.
Oh, you died. Right as Zephyr noticed you.
I don't even care anymore. Like, I want to figure out what the fuck is happening with this AI that it can be on a hill.
Oh yeah.
That far away, and drop me in a single headshot, one bullet, one kill.
Yeah, it's nuts.
That's what I want to figure out. Like, I didn't hear a shot. Went down, just then. I just dropped and fainted.
Oh, you never hail the shot that kills you. So they say.
You often do in ArmA. Like,
I'm sure you do in real life, just nobody's lived to tell.
Like I got ArmA. I straight up thought I got ArmA.
Nope. I'm up.
Hold on, switching last room.
Okay, thank you. Are we evacing? Oddcore's dead.
Yep.
He's stealing stuff.
Yeah.
Are we evacing? There's the thing down in the ammo crate down there. In the courtyard.
Yeah, command to drop off an ammo crate. If you don't need it.
Loading. I can, trust me. They're everywhere over there. Reloading. Loading. Where? Reloading again. I'm almost out. I'm red on ammo. Fuck. I'm up. Firing.
Wimmer's down.
I have insurance, don't worry.
And she's down again.
I'm up.
I'm up. I'm out of ammo.
More ground.
Okay, I can't hit anything that far.
I
gotta go get more ammo. Is there any MG ammo in there?
No, but I can give you some MG ammo.
Okay, thank you. Okay, Orange smoke. Orange smoke, you better get in. Orange smoke. We got orange smoke coming in.
Do you have a bandage, Banshee?
Yeah. No, you need two. Your head as well.
I'll take just one of them. Bandages.
No, I can.
Rare.
I think I got enough.
Yeah, I get hit by a bandage coming in to drop off more bandages, ironically.
There you go.
Back up to the party.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Man down. Black Ops down. Oh, you're back up. Might want to get out of there. Am I out of bandages? Oh.
We're back.
Oh, shit. Blackhawk's down again. Richard's down. Oh, I'm getting your chest. There you go. I got your chest already. I got you already, Richard. One of you hit it. Loading. Is somebody still digging trenches down there? Probably, yeah. Orange smoke. Orange smoke.
Whoever says they need ammo,
is there a two there?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Got a big ass machine gun, which this has no ammo for.
Chasson, I see. Playing ArmA. Hell
let me fucking double click to move stuff over.
Actually, I want to go get your ammo.
Oh.
We're making a little ammo dump up top.
Oh, okay. There's only a few left in there, so. Yeah, because I can't see enemies over there. Southeast, too. Reloading. Thank you.
C4-5.
I'm good. Thank you.
Free, how's your ammo looking? Do you want another?
Yes, please. I'd love
that. How many you got? I got four.
I got one on me, and I can go
three
and get
now.
Another.
Okay. Now. Okay, we're even then. That's good.
Yep, thank you.
Yeah, I was gonna offer you some.
Rifle ammo. Who needs rifle ammo?
Texas needed an ammo carrier. Cause it's raining.
Was that friendly?
Yeah, I think they're holding the fire mission over there. At least I hope. Reloading. Southwest. Pretty much directly. Yeah, I should have a couple. I got three. Oh, I got three, so.
Okay. In case you run out, there's one right by me.
Okay. Nobody else needs that. I can take it, but.
Ow.
doesn't hurt to smack it.
Yeah, Vic is dead.
Alright.
Reloading. And I'm out.
There should be more resupply in the crates down below.
Okay.
The blue marker, resupply new.
Orange smoke. As I run out there like an idiot. Oh shit. Is anybody alive? I don't know if anybody's alive, but I'm gonna need some blood when I run back there.
Hello?
Hi. I need to get ammo here. One sec. And there's no fucking ammo. Voices, voices, they're in the compound. They're in the compound.
Oh, they're running back to the fight.
So I'm gonna guess that for the campaign, this is gonna be called a pyrrhic victory.
Just facing the wrong way. He's just looking into a brick wall and getting shot. There we go.
Technically, we held it till a lot of time, which means
we won.
Yeah, the Russians are cheating right now.
Yo, they're playing after objectives over.
The time
limit
ended.
Here.
Yeah. Did we? Is it over? Did we make time?
Yeah, we made. We made.
Is command team the only one that's there?
There's.
I got a sub
Bravo.
There's sub Max.
Oh, sniper's there. Yeah.
Cass is there. Archie's there. Wimmer is nope, moving back. I think Zephyr. Yeah, Zephyr's in the hell bunker.
Doing a little best to save me. I just realized my track IR is still on, and apparently the head of my character will move. So I'm just whipping my head around.
Oh, I don't know where my body is. I can't see if I do that too. Oh, it must be because you're not, like, dead yet. Volk's just spinning with his pistol out.
Miracle, I've been healed by God. Wait. Yeah, don't move away from me, then.
Oh no, I thought it was
you. I just knew. Yeah.
See, Cradle, stay still. I'm still giving you blood. Stay still. Stay still.
We're going good.
Hey, Echo.
I have more holes in me than I ever.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh shit. They don't notice. Is that thing dead? Must have been crude.
Actually, yeah, let's stage okay. On the building. Stage on the building facing northeast on the northeast side. Whichever one you can get on.
Oh, God.
Yeah, stage on the building.
Oh,
guys,
no.
Stage on the building.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
I think he's going to be pleased with your performance. And by that, of course, I mean...
Oh, I never used my flare pistol once.
Wallace, you son of a bitch. We didn't give you pneumonia.
Apparently I fired blue smoke up there somewhere. Oh, there it is.
No smoke, please.
Yeah, no. I also did not know that I had a smoke pistol as my, or flare gun as my sidearm, so I've also smoked accidentally. Banning
ban.
The game.
Ban.
Anyone else feel fatigued?
Mentally, spiritually.
No.
Ha ha ha!